corn and soybean and a whole lot of hay, because he had 300 head of cows and 200 head of horses. So you really can't call him Doolittle. You can call him Do a Lot. His real name was Oliver. Oliver Vanetta Lynn Jr. They called him Mooney because he run moonshine up there at Butcher Hall. When he joined the service, his army buddies, they were making fun of him when they nicknamed him Doolittle.